Dear friends, welcome to RPA Tutorials. In this video, we will cover how to manage task dependencies while running and/or scheduling tasks from Repository Manager. At the time this video was created, the latest version of Automation Anywhere Control Room is 10.5. Any dependency your task has can be viewed and managed while running and/or scheduling them from the Repository Manager section of the web-based control room. As you scale your RPA deployment to handle more complex processes, your tasks will have dependencies. These dependencies can be other tasks or subtasks such as taskbots, metabots, IQ bots, etc. Or your task can be dependent on files such as documents, certificates, etc. Even when your task is password protected, it will show up as a runtime dependency on the user to enter the password before the task can execute. As shown in our video on Repository Manager, dependencies appear in the top half of the screen after you select a task and click Run or Schedule from the Repository Manager screen. If your task is password protected, it will be indicated with a red lock icon. Task can be deployed only after inputting the password. In case any dependency of your task is not met, it will show up as a red exclamation icon. Resolve this by placing this dependency on the location where it is supposed to be. All dependencies must be resolved before you deploy your task from the control room on the bot runner. You can also add or remove dependencies. For the same, click on the Manage Dependencies button on the Run or Schedule screen in Repository Manager. Select the file you want to add as a dependency and click on Add. Only files from my docs, my EXS and my scripts folders of the server repository can be considered for deployments. Added dependencies appear in the View Dependencies section. These dependencies which are added from the server repository are downloaded on the bot runner machines at the time of execution and live on during the time bot is running. This brings us to the end of this video. If you liked this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos on RPA and Automation Anywhere tutorials. Feel free to comment on the video below or email us for any suggestions, feedback or questions.